I went to an Asian grocery store the other day and picked up these frozen scallion pancakes. They come in a pack like this, and even though they look super thin, once you plop it onto the pan with some oil, they start to crisp up. My favorite thing to do is once a side is slightly golden brown, I add 2 eggs. It will stick to the pancake. You can then wrap it up like this, and it's delicious. Crispy on the outside and soft on the inside. So good.